Did you know, in Full Metal Jacket, made in 1987, Arlie Ermey, who plays Sergeant Hartman, came up with 150 pages worth of insults for his role. Originally, he was just a technical advisor for the film, but he took over after the original actor tired himself out after yelling for 30 minutes. As a previous drill instructor in real life, he could yell for much longer.